Tax dollars that help keep your visit to Garden of the Gods free went away this year, but most of the services continue, and it's thanks to a foundation and also a group called Friends of Garden of the Gods. News First 5, Bill Folsom, live at the park tonight with more on their efforts. Bill?
Yeah, Rob, Friends of the Garden of the Gods contributes with money, also thousands of volunteer hours. And this year, with the city slashing its budget, parks lost millions of dollars. Here at Garden of the Gods, they lost tens of thousands of dollars. So Friends of the Garden of the Gods has been more important than ever.
We're gonna unload.
Okay, we're gonna take a little hike through the park.
Another busload of kids. Nearly 4,000 local students come here every year.
And I think it's important as kids grow up here in Colorado Springs that they know what the heritage is with this.
It is a very low-cost program. In some cases, fees are supplemented for low-income kids. Earlier this year, field trips and other Garden of the Gods programs aimed at sharing nature's beauty were threatened by an ugly budget situation in the city.
That it be kept forever free to the public.
We would not be doing this program this year at all.
And to keep something like this going is not inexpensive. It costs money.
What do we call the big crack in the rock?
Enthusiastic volunteers with Friends of Garden of the Gods are an important example of how field trips, visitor tours, and trail maintenance continue. The group's membership fees are also paying for some school's trips and a couple salaries of full-time employees.
It's always a big worry when funds are lost to a program. Sometimes they never come back.
We're always out trying to recruit more people to work with us.
That means adults now, and there's hope for these kids in the future.
The best way to do that is to bring them out here and show them what the park has to offer.
Friends encouraging new friends by offering support through a rocky financial patch.
So with volunteer time and finances, Friends of the Garden of the Gods, just for this school program, will help get about 25% of those 4,000 kids here. Bill Folsom, News First 5.